Nestled in the rolling hills of western Vermont is a musical oasis called Kinhaven.
It's very intense, wonderful music making in a community, but it's also having fun with your peers.
The fun is on full display in the lunchroom, where these talented musicians from across the country literally eat, sleep, and breathe music, singing in between bites during lunchtime. All 75 students here had to audition and were accepted into this competitive program, including two self-taught violinists.
They're very unique individuals. They're warm, wonderful guys
who've had almost no music lessons. Meet Stephen Ongoma and Peter Kariuki from Nairobi, Kenya.
Right from the start, I was in love with the sound.
They learned how to read music and play these sweet string instruments by watching YouTube videos back home.
And I got inspired by a friend of mine who was playing, and I thought like I need to also kind of have an instrument of my own.
One day I was watching a TV series, and I was inspired by a girl who played the violin.
Their talents led them to the Ghetto Classics music program in their Nairobi neighborhood, where they now have the important role of teaching the next generation of kids just like them how to read and play music.
If I know something that you don't, then I teach you, and maybe you teach me.
Okay.
When their instructor here at Kinhaven, Shaylee Smith, heard their story and saw their potential, she arranged this two-week trip where she's helping them perfect their craft.
She organizes classes, and she is an amazing person.
Though their time here is short, they have new songs to share with their students when they return home.
I'll be going home with a lot of lessons learned, and I'll forward that to whichever group that I'll be coaching later.
I want them to feel inspired. I want to tell my story through music. I want others to listen to my story. I want the kids back home to be inspired by my story, and know they can still make it in life.
Ending their summer on the right note.